Well, apparently Andy has some photo shoot.
Okay. Oh, yeah, she told me about that. Karen, you know about it?
This reminds me of something. Yes, y'all holding out on us.
She just told me today, okay?
So it is legit.
Well, why'd he call you? And what the hell is he up to?
Well, he called me to ask y'all to come and support her tonight because she's gonna be nervous.
This is strange.
Yeah, I know. Like, Andy loves taking thirst trap photos.
Oh, yeah. She loves photo shoots.
She do like taking pictures.
Half naked.
Yeah, she did that plenty before him, which is interesting.
That was a scene from BET's hit comedy drama, Tyler Perry's Sistas, where we each week meet the ladies who are mixing things up. And the best part is you never know what's coming next. That's just what fans say makes the show so awesome.
And one of the stars of that show quickly becoming a household name, Mignon. Hey, Mignon, how are you doing today? It's good to see you.
I'm good. How are you? Thank you for having me.
We are doing great. Are you all having as much fun behind the scenes as you appear to be having when we see the actual show?
Yeah, we really are. It's, I mean, COVID shooting is stressful, but we're honestly a good mix. We're a good group. Lightning struck, and we have a lot of fun.
That's what makes it magical. I know you play Danny, and you're the friend that everyone needs in their life, basically. And I'm just curious, is that you in real life? Of course it is, right?
I don't want to be as involved in people's drama as Danny is, only because like her friends don't listen to her. Like if my friends listen to me, I actually have a good group of friends, like when they have things that they're working on and trying to figure out, like they take sound advice. But I'm telling you, all of these women are so thick-skulled, Danny included. So, but I mean, am I there for my friends? Yeah. But I mean, I would not want to be as dramified as Danny.
Okay. I know you're there for your friends. You sound so much. I go through this with Robach here, my co-anchor, in that we know when certain things are going on, she is not the one to call. She's not the hugger. She's not, right?
Stop it some more, TJ. You're making me feel all warm and fuzzy.
Mignon, that's not you, though. That's not what you're saying. You're still there for your friends, right?
There for my friends? No, I'm not like, rub your back. Oh, honey, I'm not that. I could be more gentle, probably, but I don't think I'm too rough. I mean, I'm not like as gentle as sandpaper, but I care.
Mignon, you and I, now we could be friends. I think we speak each other's language. I appreciate that. You hear that, TJ?
Thank you.
Well, you all really could be friends.
I mean, we know the blondes have more fun. We both know that, too. So, Mignon, thank you. Thank you very much for being with us. Want to let everyone know you can see all new episodes of Tyler Perry's Sistas every Wednesday on BET.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.